And from the New Sentinel Newsroom, I'm Vinnie Lopes, joined alongside by high school football guru Justin Kenny. And Justin, we're looking at the Class 5A bracket right now, playing a little bracketology, looking at the Sectional 2 in the Class 5A. And kind of an intriguing matchup here. You have a lot of the Elkhart teams and then the lone little Fort Wayne team in Carroll in this bracket.
Yeah, Carroll's the outlier. They didn't have room for him in the other 5A Sectional in the area, with Kokomo having to go somewhere. So Carroll gets put in this one.
All right, so let's start playing this through this bracket. Let's start making some projections here. Let's start at the top. You have Elkhart Central and Elkhart Memorial. Take you got Elkhart winning?
Yeah, I'm going to take Elkhart in this one. No, I'm going to take Elkhart Central. They played Snyder earlier this year. They are a better team than Elkhart Memorial. Memorial has struggled all year. Elkhart Central has run into, really hasn't looked well against tough teams, but Elkhart Memorial is way behind Elkhart Central, so I'm going to take Central.
Okay, so you're taking Central on this one. Now, who are they going to be playing in the semifinals? We have South Bend Adams and Goshen.
South Bend Adams is only 5-3 right now, but they had to forfeit their first two games of the season. They're actually 7-1. So I really like South Bend Adams in this matchup, going against Goshen, who has struggled this season. I'm going to take South Bend Adams to get to round two.
All right, now looking at the game that everyone in the Fort Wayne area is going to be talking about, at least if you're a Carroll fan. So you have Carroll and LaPorte playing. Is Carroll able to move on?
I really think Carroll can move on in this game, but it all depends on which Carroll Chargers team shows up. We've seen the best of Carroll. We've seen the worst of Carroll. But I think when the playoffs come, Carroll will be ready to play. They beat LaPorte and move on.
Okay, so then who would Carroll be playing in the semifinals then? As we look at the bottom of the bracket, you have Penn and Warsaw. Pretty intriguing first-round matchup right there.
I'll say so, because Warsaw has had their struggles previous couple years, but this year they put it together. Warsaw Tigers have looked pretty good on the football field. Usually they're a basketball power. This year they're actually showing some signs of being good on the gridiron. But Penn is still a top 10 5A team. They already looking ahead to Snyder, but they're going to take care of business against Warsaw.
Okay, so now filling out the rest of this bracket going through, we start with the first semifinal match, Elkhart Central and South Bend Adams. Who moves on to the championship?
I think really that you got to take South Bend Adams in this one. I think South Bend Adams, once again, had to forfeit their first two games. They have won 5 in a row, I believe, going into this one. Elkhart Central, once again, struggled against teams that are average to good. And while their record isn't bad, I think they're a product of a weak schedule. So I think South Bend Adams moves on.
All right, now looking at the other semifinal matchup, Carroll and Penn, kind of an intriguing individual matchup in this one will be the stud cornerback Drew Tranquil going up against Zach Oakley, the great quarterback for Penn. But who do you have winning the game ultimately in this one?
Penn's just too strong, especially in the trenches. They make plays. Carroll just will not be able to score enough or limit Penn enough to shut him down. Kingsman move on.
Okay, so now closing out, you have South Bend Adam and Penn playing this one. Who winds up winning this one?
Kingsman move on. Kingsman are on a mission, like I said, to get back to semi-state and play Snyder. They're going to take care of South Bend Adams. Could be a little bit closer than people expect, though.
Yeah. All right. Well, that is at least Justin Kenny's predictions for how this bracket will play out. But be sure for you to have your say by going to news-sentinel.com and participating in the bracket challenge, where you can fill out how this bracket would be. Well, that's going to do it for us here in the newsroom. That's Justin Kenny. I'm Vinnie Lopes.